สวัสดีค่ะ Hello everyone I'm Oath Thai in the United States Today I will speak just only English in this video I would like to tell you inform you the update that I changed on this channel because I had a hard time to think about what I'm gonna teach on this channel and then I had the idea I'm gonna follow in what I am capable of and love enjoying to do is as I practice English, I like to read the article, funny story, funny website, and sometimes I choose very hard article to read and try to get new vocabulary, but pretty much I love to read children's story and funny story, short one. That it's easier for me to understand. So, as I love to learn English from reading, then I got the idea I will read the article in English and tell you the wording in Thai by my way that I think it should be this word in Thai. It's not just like the teacher teach it because I'm not the teacher. I just would like to help everyone who would like to speak Thai as I do with Thai people, everyone who would like to speak English without focusing on grammatic or technical term at all. So from now on, I will try to update more video focusing on the article that I read practicing English, and then I gonna pick to tell you the wording in Thai here as well too. I hope everybody gonna be enjoy more than what I did in the past and learn something from me. Okay, let's learn and fun with us, with me, not with us because just me in this channel, nobody. Okay, bye. สวัสดีค่ะ